Dallas-Fort Worth-based crew would like to welcome you to Los Angeles.